So I'd start working on this. Craftsman, it needs some wiring done to the engine where the wires all melted together. Anyway, I'm thinking about making a boom on the back, making a wrecker out of it, calling it Commander something. We'll see. And then out of the blue, this Poland Pro shows up. It was $100 Facebook Marketplace, and I got him down to $70 when I got there. It's not quite as good as I thought it was going to be, so I got him down to $40. Anyway, the catch is it's an automatic. That one's also an automatic. I'm thinking about pulley swapping one of them just to see if you can do it to an automatic. And worst case scenario, we can change this out and make it a manual and have us another fast mower. Or I'm almost tempted to put it together like it is, get it running good. It's already got a mowing deck. I might use it as a mower. But for now, I think I might just drop everything and go ride at the river with Lieutenant Blank.
thing's sweet.
That is sweet.
Fast.
Have you thought about popping a wheelie?
Huh?
Have you thought about popping a wheelie?
I don't know how. How do I do that?
I wonder if we should let it cool off, because she really...
I'm going to do a wheelie.
If you look, there's a wheelie bar track where it...
Well, I see the track. Oh.
That's a give up. And so this river ride is over. Coming this weekend, I'm going to show you how I did the lift kit. It was super easy, super cheap, and I'm going to give you the name of the mower. If you want to get your name on here as your last chance, the leader right now on Patreon is $10 a month, and I can't say the name, but that's coming this weekend. Unless you want your name on there, then it'll be Lieutenant whatever your name is.